Well, here we are back in this hellhole. So I am here. Okay, so I need to go out this hallway all the way down to the arsenal. Said just go all the way left. Emergency lockdown, you say? Can I not take that? So, I don't know what that is, and I don't want to touch it. Now lost. I've been in here. Somehow made it to the crew quarters. Reynard is locked. Sweet. Can I drop it? No. Need the cloth. Okay, I got some fuel. Now I wonder what the tolerance is on the noise making. I can. Yeah, Reynard's locked. Oh boy, where am I going? That a grenade? That is a grenade. Don't touch the door. Where's that mess hall? Nothing. I've been in here though, the drawers are open. Okay, I know where I'm at now. And my question is, in previous games, they had the insanity thing where you stayed in the dark too long, you'd go insane. I wonder, is that a thing still? I have to do. I need to go run, find more. All Emergency lockdown. No idea how to lift that. Maintenance. I got like a little less than 10 minutes. So I need to figure out how to make this work. That won't work at all. Okay, so it knows I'm over here. X means it's trapped. Got it. Been in here. Been in here. There's an ant on me. Anyway. I need more fuel. I don't know. Like, I've seen no relevant tools. Unless I just chuck a grenade at it, but that's not okay. Run, 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 run. Why doesn't it come in here? I don't like that I gotta lock the door behind me, though. Do here. Maybe there's a tool. There's a hammer, that's not gonna work. Have your, oh, you used it. So the lockdown's down here. The war is still going on, apparently. Missing something. Where I seen it for a second, I about lost it. What is this? Nothing. Can he come in here? He's in here with me.
Ninth of July. I do not know the time, but dusk has fallen, and still, of course, no word. When I asked the sergeant, he shrugged, as if I was asking about when it might next rain. These fools around me, laughing, drinking, arguing. Do they know what I've done? Do they suspect it? I feel they must all be guilty of something. And yet, they laugh, drink, argue. God knows what I've done. I wonder if his judgment could be worse than my own.
Okay. I hear it breathing. I don't have a shotgun. Perfect. I'm so terrified right now. Sounds like it's like right here. Oh, there's a wrench there. Oh. Okay. Who's Aguilar? Aguilar, his code was 4319. Why am I shaking like that? That's making me uneasy as hell. First aid, great. I have no other codes, right? Yep. Another grenade, that's a gas grenade. Okay. We're gonna put this over here. I do have a gun. Or bullets, right? I don't know what that will do, but we're gonna load it anyway. Cool. Two rounds. So it's me that's breathing like that. I don't understand. The exit. feel like I'm way too loud. Can't cheat. Wait. Gamma. Yeah, let's just... Yeah, sure. That did not change a thing. Sweet, this is awful, but I can see better. So there's gotta be a thing in here. There's nowhere else it could be. It scares the shit out of me every time. Want to get in. Might be a little stuck on this one. Bet you that emergency shutdown is going to be loud. It's all mess. So I gotta go back this way. It's the only thing I can think of. This is the medical corridor. This, okay. I need to figure out how to open this without making a hell of a lot of noise. Finding a place to hide immediately after. I will say this game is fucking creepy. I do not say that often. Nothing. How loud am I allowed to be? Anything in here worth a damn? Okay, there's a hatch. What does this say? I need to get back so I can do some testing real quick. I got 10 minutes to run from one side of this place to the other. Turn on. Go, 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 go. Where the fuck is it? Fuck you, you bitch. All right, fuck it. Ooh. Plenty of time. Doesn't work. I need a wrench. Good to know. That's gonna go for now. Five minutes. Admin. Oh, wait. Alright. I haven't made much progress. I am sorry. But I got some more fuel. I think I have an idea. I got notes. Hold on. No. Did anybody happen to spill? So I have to heal now. There's no getting around it. Am I good now? Am I perfect? Okay. Calipers. I wish I knew where a wrench was. Like, I know there's one in the locker. Oh well. I like the dark anyway. That guy looks horrible. Probably what I'm gonna look like here in about 10 minutes. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain.